The 10 most expensive alcoholic drinks. Whatever views you may have on alcohol and the consumption thereof, you have to admit that the booze industry is one of the most lucrative industries in the world. If you are someone who doesn't drink, you might not find this video all that interesting because you may not be able to relate. However, you might still find it interesting to know just how expensive some of these bottles can be and how far people will go to attain their desired age drink. Today, Profits of Success is going to be looking at some of the most expensive drinks in the world in this video. Subscribe to Profits of Success and ring the bell icon for more awesome videos. Let's start with number 10. Coming up at number 10, we have Château de Chiem. This bottle of cognac went down in the Guinness books as the most expensive bottle of white wine in the world back around 2010. This isn't your average date night bottle of wine, nor one which you would crack open for your new promotion. In fact, chances are this bottle is worth more than what you make in 2 years. Sorry, not sorry. The bottle of wine is said to be priced at $130,000, thus making it one of the top 10 most expensive alcoholic drinks in the world. We wonder what it would taste like. Something gives us the feeling that all the prestige makes for an expectation which might just not be worth it. At number 9, we have Black Pearl Louis VIII. It is often thought that this is the most expensive liquor ever made by a company. However, chances are that there are more expensive bottles of alcohol out there. In fact, you will probably see them on this list. So this bottle is known around the world as one of the most famous in the super expensive category. Though it may not be the most expensive, it's certainly the most well known. The cognac is worth $165,000. Yes, you heard that correct. It is said that the ingredients used are roughly 100 years old and there were only a few bottles of this special liquor ever made. Moreover, the bottle is known to be bedazzled with some of the finest gems. Not the average liquor bottle which you throw away in the trash now, is it? At number 8, we have Sapphire Revelation by Bombay. The most famous gin company. Chances are the majority of Londoners have had the gin mixed with some tonic at some point or another. Bombay has traditionally been one of the best-selling gins in the country and perhaps even the world. This isn't your average bottle of gin which you down in the club on a Friday night with your mates. There's something different about this one, but we can't seem to put our finger on it. Oh yeah, right, the price. The $200,000 bottle of gin is one of the most expensive gins in the world. Not only that, but the bottle itself is said to be finished with some of the finest diamonds and sapphire. Coming up at number 7, we have the Dalmore 62. Ugh, finally some scotch on this list. The Dalmore 62 was said to have only ever been produced in a batch of 12 and all of them have been sold out. The last bottle was somehow purchased from the Singapore airport? What? Anyway, we imagine that this scotch is one of the smoothest you have ever had go down your throat. We would be on it. $215,000 to be exact. That's how much we would be. No, but seriously, that's how much this bottle of scotch is worth. Yep, never has a drinking addiction been more costly if you're into the scotch created by the Dalmore 62. At number 6, we have Château Lafite Rothschild. We talked about the $130,000 bottle of wine earlier, but this one really knocks that one out of the park. Though this bottle was made 58 years after the de Chiem, it is worth considerably more. In fact, it's worth more than double. The drink, which was made in 1869, will set you back your entire retirement fund and maybe a little more. Skip the kids' college education, skip the new car and family vacation, and consider a bottle of Lafite Rothschild. $328,000 will buy you this bottle of wine if you got to it on time. Unfortunately for you, it has been purchased and some lucky owner is probably enjoying a sip of it every few days. At number 5, we have Macallan 64-year-old in Lalique, the single most expensive niche whiskey in the world. What's special about this liquor isn't the liquor itself. Well, that too, but it's the bottle which holds the contents. The bottle is said to be made out from the finest crystal and is handmade. Not only that, but it's said to weigh roughly 10 kilos without the liquor inside. We suggest that you carry the bottle with two hands, lest you accidentally lose grip because of the sheer weights of the container. Moreover, the contents are also some of the best quality whiskey you would ever have come across. At $625,000, it better be the best damn whiskey you've ever had, or else you should be asking for a refund. At number 4, we have Mendes Coconut Brandy VS. When you think of fine alcohol, one's first thought isn't usually brandy. It's the old man's drink and is often used as medicine around the world. Honestly, how often have you bought a woman in a bar a glass of brandy? Well, maybe you would if it was the coconut brandy by Mendes. But then again, she would have to be very special for you to buy something this expensive. Therefore, we advise you to think before buying anyone the coconut brandy, as it is going to set you back $1 million. Oh, and you aren't going to find it at any run-of-the-mill bar. This is the first drink to have made it to the 1 million mark on our list. It's only going to go higher as we make it into the top 3. Running in at number 3, we have Russo Baltique Vodka. Here is the first vodka which we have on our list, and that too crossing the $1 million mark. The bottle is known to be one of the most expensive vodkas in the world and has an equally impressive bottle to match. The bottle cap is said to be made of pure gold and encrusted in diamonds. You don't want to be serving shots of this at your next party, unless you're a billionaire who enjoys splurging money any chance you get. Coming in at number 2, we have Tequila Ley. Another first on our list, this bottle of tequila is far different from the shots you would serve when on spring break in Mexico. This bottle is the second most expensive alcoholic drink in the world. Not only that, but the bottle itself is said to be made out of 24 karat gold, the best quality platinum, and the absolute best diamonds money can buy. It's no wonder the bottle will set you back $3.5 million. Who even buys this stuff? Pablo Escobar? Now that we come to our number one spot, we would just like to mention how important it is to drink responsibly. No one is stopping you from having your fun, but make sure no one is hurt because of your intoxication. And most importantly, do not drink and drive. Drink responsibly, please. Coming in at the top spot, we have Billionaire Vodka. The single most expensive alcohol drink in the world, this bottle of vodka is surely something else. Though it is nowhere near $1 billion, it is certainly capable of setting you back a considerable amount. The bottle of this vodka is said to have roughly 3,000 diamonds and various kinds of Swarovski crystals in the design. You're probably waiting for us to get to it now around you. So without further ado, drum roll please. This bottle is worth a whopping $3.7 million, beating out the rest of the competition and making it the single most expensive alcoholic drink in the world. Well, that's it for the 10 most expensive alcoholic drinks in the world. Subscribe to Profits of Success and ring the bell icon for more updates on the latest uploads. And I will see you in the next video.